2 o'clock this afternoon. Hope you can stick around with us. Joshua Demery coming across the finish line. Allie Siebold, Catherine Crabb, age 26 from Cleveland, Melissa Downs, and Jonathan Avery. Thank you again, runners, for staying to the right side of the road as we wait marathoners to come down the road, left side of the road. Samantha Pryor. Casey Friedman finishing up from Solano, Iowa. Anna Stacy, Elizabeth Parsons with Michael Parsons also finishing up the half. Bree Bowman and Simpson-Roll Andrew Bitter from Hudson, Bingo Andy. Nathan Morris also finishing. Zach Kimbla and David Hall from Akron. Alexandra Herko, Bingo Alexandra. Emily Schusmar finishing the half marathon. We have four guys who, as of today, have run all 37 Cleveland Marathons. Glenn Bateman, Jim Mackey, Francis Bowden, Brown, and Lee Preston, very good. And two of our legacy runners in the half marathon, Ralph Hock and Rudolph Holland. Now, Tony Rod, this has turned out to be an absolutely spectacular, gorgeous day for running a race like this. Temperatures are perfect. The sun is out. It's not making it too hot. Maybe you're in the shooting range. Fine stop on the train.
I'd be lucky with weather. Boy, the guy just smiling on me. Ready to leave the marathon, half marathon, 10K today. A great day to run, and the kids are all taking advantage.
Yeah, if you were out here the last couple of years, we're doing the 80-degree temperature range, which is pretty darn hot for running long-distance races. Stephanie Burns is finishing from Stowe. Christine Pietek. This is the plan with Mike Wood and Matthew Webb. Scott Schulfer finishing up the half marathon. Nice socks. The way those compression strings really do help the runners. Keep the blood and the oxygen flowing into the legs. Keep them from cramping up. All right, we got another marathon to finish it. Number 111. Here comes another marathon. I believe this will be our marathon finisher. Number 2545. There you go. That is Jack Pletter. Jack Pletter is our fifth finisher of the marathon. There you go.
So we got 5 minutes in the marathon on the left side. So we are in the 50. 2:33 the winning time last year by Sarah Kitu, looking at the defender. We had Nicole Kemp defending her time in 2010 and 2011. And we had to go back to 97 and 98 to see Tatiana Kowalski, a total from Russia, who won back-to-back, setting the event record in 1998 at 2 hours 30 and 15 seconds.
Well, like you said, we haven't really had an update on the ladies, but Kip 2 is going to defend. And she's run 2:33, perhaps I'll see her in just a minute or two.
Already proved that's a good day to run. The question is, do you have the condition to take advantage?
I think that's what it's all about the training. Train earlier, get those good results. That's what coming out, just like these people. All the training pays off right here. First finish line, you guys. Good job. It was a hard, tough winter in Ohio to train. So the fact that you trained for spring marathon, God bless you, I honor you for that. And it's so awesome to be here. I'm a native Clevelander and come to my hometown. I'm so happy to be here and enjoy this beautiful day. Well, Carl, Tony, you guys, you talked about this last night. Two amazing, right? A Cleveland Marathon participants joining us. A few years back, 6 feet exact, Mr. Jack Staff, our executive director and producer of this variety of Cleveland Marathon, went out and beyond. For years, he's donated money. For years, he's opened the door for charities to raise funds. 6 years ago, he said, you know what? We're into our 30s now, and let's do something new. He created the Cleveland Marathon Charities Fund.
A little bit, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen,
here at the 24th Ryan Cleveland Marathon.